When traveling, you may have noticed that aircraft cabins have their lights dimmed for takeoff and landing. Yet this process only occurs at certain times of the day. In today's video, let's take a look at the reasoning behind this initiative. Overall, light dimming happens when it's dusk, dawn, or merely dark outside. The safety measure makes sure that passengers' eyes are adjusted to the darkness well enough to notice the cabin's floor lights. This process can help travelers be led to safety along the aisle if there is an emergency or evacuation. Indeed, it would take a while for people's eyes to adjust if the cabin lights were on beforehand. In fact, humans and their eyes can take between 10 and 30 minutes to fully adjust to a gloomy room. Thus, any initiative to help speed up the process can make a significant difference. Colin C. Law shares the following in 2019's A Flight Attendant's Essential Guide. Cabin lights are adjusted to match outside light conditions for safety reasons. This is especially so during nighttime departures. Cabin lights are dimmed before takeoff. In the event of evacuation during takeoff, cabin lights should not be on the brightest mode, as it jeopardizes the evacuation process. As flight attendants and passengers step outside the cabin, their eyes need time to adjust to the dark outdoor conditions. The cone of a human eye requires 5 to 10 minutes to adapt from a bright environment to a dark one. In order to overcome this problem, cabin lights must be dimmed or turned off during a nighttime takeoff. Along with the dimming of the lights, window shades are often requested to be raised by crew members while on board. This factor also helps with greater visibility in crucial moments if there is an emergency. Overall, the better the orientation, the better the judgment. Manufacturers and airlines are increasingly recognizing the value of cabin lighting for a variety of reasons, even some you might not think of. For instance, Airbus began highlighting the use of its A350 lighting to help passengers practice social distancing following the rise of the pandemic. The aircraft manufacturer noted that passengers don't always pick up on verbal cues from crew members, so to offer support and avoid discomfort while maintaining distance, the Airbus traffic light system utilizes cabin illumination to indicate the rows that have been designated to disembark at certain times. Altogether, it's becoming easier to control aircraft lighting amid the advancement of technology. Flight attendants across several airlines can more easily monitor lighting along with temperature and humidity remotely. As aviation continues to recover, we can expect the light dimming phenomenon to remain a commercial aviation mainstay. Did you already know about the reason for cabin light dimming? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.